Aldo Snow wants to do the show. You have 72 hours to get him to the Greek Theater in Los Angeles.
Okay.
When we had the table read for Sarah Marshall, Jonah and Russell had amazing chemistry, and I just saw them and I was like, that is a movie. I don't know what movie it is. It could be a tragedy, it could be a, I was like, that is a comedy team, I just knew it. And when I was shooting Sarah Marshall, I pitched them this idea, and they thought it was a fun idea, and they liked the idea of working together, and then I wrote it, and originally I wrote it as Russell's a different rock star, and then realized he couldn't just play another rock star, he had to play the same guy.
Artist is the slipperiest, most conniving mother on the face of the earth. I want you to go to London to pick him up.
We've seen from Get to the Greek, we've seen, obviously, Sarah Marshall, and the spin-off was Aldous Snow. Are we going to see Hedidi's character in another movie in the sequel to this?
Yeah, I mean, I think what I want to put him in is kind of like a national treasure kind of movie. You know, like he finds this, like, secret... I don't know. He's amazing in the movie, though. He really did a... You know, I think he did a really great job, and he certainly deserves a spin-off.
Now this is what the music industry is all about.
I'll say that the movies that I watch, because I think that comedies are kind of essentially kind of a dramatic structure. The movies I watched before making this movie were Trainspotting, Sid and Nancy, and Boogie Nights. which doesn't really make sense now, given what was produced.
I was thinking Muppets and just roller skating.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Muppets, I'll say, I know you're not asking me about, but like, I'm very, I couldn't be there. They literally had a table read yesterday with all the puppets. And James Bobin, a fellow countryman of yours, is directing the movie. He's English, he did Fly of the Conchords, and I'm very, very excited about that.
Did you feel that Get Into the Greek lacked Muppets?
Yes, it definitely lacked Muppets. It needed Muppets, and they wouldn't let me put it in. They said it broke the reality of the film. I know. I was like, why can't we get Miss Piggy in here? Why can't we get Fozzie in here? You know? They wouldn't let me do it. They're like, that's inappropriate for an R-rated film.
Don't go chasing out!
You cannot